about mounds. Ooh. Ah. But don't take our words for it. For yourself.
This is the heart of the remarkable GE Miser household bulb. Its advanced design creates light from energy ordinary bulbs waste. A light that saves you energy, and that saves you money. With GE Miser lights, you get all the light you need to help keep your home bright, safe, and secure. GE Miser lights, they save you energy, and that saves you money. GE, we bring good things to life. Now, another way to save. Get one GE Miser free in specially marked packages.
Hello?
Hello.
Oldsmobile quality.
Feel it.
My mother always took Anison. So do I. It's one of the few things we ever agreed on.
Anison, doctor recommended for effective pain relief.
A couple of Anison and the pain's gone. Fast.
Doctor recommended Anison.
Do you know someone who's feeling a little down? Send them an FTD pick-me-up bouquet. It's flowers, rainbow coffee mug, and tote bag. Perfect way to get them feeling back on solid ground again.
And only your FTD
Forest has it.
Monday. MacGyver's unstoppable. Then the San Diego Chargers take off against the Seattle Seahawks. ABC's NFL Monday Night Football.
Tomorrow.
There must be a pony. Tonight's ABC Sunday Night Movie will continue in a moment.
There's another kind of snow in the mountains of Vermont these days. International drug smugglers have invaded this New England state. Find out why this pristine countryside is attracting a business that is not pretty at all. Monday on World News Tonight.
This is improved Mr. Big bath tissue. It's like introducing a new Mr. Big. A softer Mr. Big. It's got two plies instead of one.
Hey, with two plies, it's got twice the body.
And it feels twice as soft, Ridge. And you even get more sheets on a roll than with any leading two-ply brand.
Soft, two-ply, more sheets. I say it's a whole new ball game.
New Mr. Big. It's everything you ever wanted.
And more.
I don't lead a vanilla life, and I don't have vanilla fantasies. So just for me, Breyers created Marble Classics Ice Cream. Seven luscious flavors that are anything but vanilla, like remarkably rich fudge brownies and cream. Just loaded with dark, chewy brownies.
So even when you eat Marble Classics plain, it isn't for people who aren't.
New Marble Classics from Breyers, definitely not vanilla.
The search at Sawmill Run Creek continues for a two-year-old boy. Details at 11.
And now we continue with There Must Be a Pony.
The feel of silk against skin. The scent of night blooming flowers. The sound of the wind. From the Orient, we have learned to indulge the senses. The menu introduces L'Orient. Elegant dishes like delicate lemon chicken or succulent beef with broccoli and richly spiced lo mein. All with tea and chopsticks. L'Orient. New from the menu.
We designed the Ford Escort GT with an advanced port fuel injected engine. Next, we added a more precise cornering front and rear suspension, along with a carefully selected interior. And we did it all just for fun. This is Escort GT,
have you driven a Ford lately?
That's Life is a Triumph. Joel Siegel, WABC TV.
Gil, I'm in love with your husband.
I am too, honey.
Full of fun things, warm feelings, and wonderful gags. Vincent Canby, New York Times. Jack Lemmon maintains a hilarious comic balance. David Anson, Newsweek.
Harvey, why are you limping?
I lost my shoe running through the sprinklers, hit a rock in the ivy, probably broke my toe.
That's Life, rated PG-13. Now in select cities.
Arm & Hammer did it. Put the power of baking soda in new Arm & Hammer deodorizer spray.
It freshens in a way ordinary sprays can't. Doesn't just cover up, destroys odors with the power of baking soda and a fresh, clean scent. Each spray releases deodorizing power crystals that actually absorb, destroy even tough household odors. Safe around food.
What a fresh, clean scent.
New Arm & Hammer deodorizer spray destroys odors. Doesn't just cover them up.
Tuesday night, the American League title quest begins as Reggie Jackson leads California into Boston to face Roger Clemens and the Red Sox. Then Wednesday night, the National League shootout starts as the New York Mets meet the Houston Astros. Exclusive coverage of the League Championship Series begins Tuesday night on ABC.
Channel 4, WTAE-TV, Pittsburgh.
Vision's Range Top Cookware by Corning is revolutionary. It withstands heat that turns ordinary saucepans into sauce. And our innovative skillets aren't just another flash in the pan. Unlike metal pans, they're perfect for the microwave. And they're so versatile, they're right at home on the range. What's more, their unique waffle bottom helps cook food evenly. Vision's Range Top Cookware and Skillets. They're visibly superior. From Corning, that little blue flower, and a whole lot more.
Remember when you told me I'd make partner before I was 35?
Well, the 35 part comes next week.
And there is no one I would rather spend it with. No, this one's on me. I'm sending you a ticket, and I'll meet your flight.
Oh, and Dad, the partnership part? That came this morning. Yeah.
When you're something special, people know it.
Holy smokes, what is this?
It's a Pontiac Fiero GT.
Good night, Irene. What is that?
My new Firebird Trans Am. Can you dig it?
Yes, I can, dude. Don't tell me you've got a Pontiac too.
Sunbird Turbo.
Far out of sight.
Yeah, it's really fun to drive if you're into Pontiac.
Yeah, no problem. That's my Pontiac.
We feel excitement, Pontiac.
Dry, skimpy diet breads? Your history. Never again will I sacrifice this soft, fresh taste to save calories. And I will not sacrifice these full-size slices. I don't have to, because this is a light bread.
Introducing Wonder Light. So much soft, fresh taste. It's a wonder. At just 40 calories a slice.
I never was the sacrificing type.
New Wonder Light. The wonder of light breads.
She's Erica, and she's only on All My Children, weekdays.
There Must Be a Pony, starring Elizabeth Taylor and Robert Wagner, will continue in a moment.
An ABC News break brought to you by Arid XX Musk Solid. Now from Washington, Tom Gerald.
Good evening. That Soviet nuclear-powered submarine that had been crippled by fire near Bermuda moved briefly under its own power today. But then it stopped, and a Soviet merchant vessel began towing it away. Soviet dissident Yuri Orlov arrived in New York after leaving the Soviet Union under a deal that also led to freedom for American journalist Nicholas Danilov and a Soviet spy in the United States. Now this.
Some people perspire.
We sweat. So for us, Arid XX Solid.
With the great musk scent.
And now, Arid XX Protection comes in a new musk spray.
Helps keep us extra,
extra dry.
The rain has ended in Oklahoma, and floodwaters have begun receding from some towns north of Tulsa. But the swollen Arkansas River is now threatening several communities further south in that state. That's News Brief. More later on the ABC Weekend Report.
People who were here when a tornado came over that ridge say it sounded like 100 freight trains coming at them. Action News reported from Beaver Falls last year when that twister roared through this valley. Today you can still see the devastation, but you can also see the pride of these people.
It's a strong, close-knit community, and I really wouldn't want to live anywhere else.
North Sewickley Township or anywhere else, when news happens, we'll be there.
Denny's has just cut prices at breakfast.
Hey, guys, listen up. Denny's has cut prices at breakfast.
Ooh. Let me see that. He's right!
Oh. Awesome, Dad. Denny's has lowered the price of their steak and eggs.
The word is cut, not lowered, kid.
Fred, Denny's famous builder breakfast is now just $1.99 on weekdays.
Say what? Okay, let's go to Denny's for lower prices. No, not that way. This way.
America speaks its mind on Donahue, tomorrow at 9.
And now we continue with There Must Be a Pony.
I've always had a special feeling for Mavericks. It's gotten me associated with winners like the Raiders and Mazda. You know what? Mazda trucks were just named number one in overall customer satisfaction. They beat some pretty big names to come out on top. Not only are Mazda owners satisfied with their truck, they're even more satisfied with the way Mazda comes through for them after they bought it. You know, I like being even a small part of all this winning that's going on around me.
A very small part.
That small?
Right.
She knows the name of every flower. Plays a ruthless game of tennis. Ah, and her legs. Laura's legs.
Silk Reflections Patios. They shimmer, hug, and tease. The silkiest Hanes ever.
And her excessive love of popcorn.
Silk Reflections Patios. The silkiest, most inspiring Hanes ever.
Introducing the new chocolate chip cookie from Almost Home.
These are great. I can almost taste the recipe.
No, you're tasting their new chocolate, deep, dark, richer chocolate.
I taste molasses.
I have never tasted chocolate like this in a chocolate chip cookie.
I taste brown sugar.
This is premium chocolate.
New Almost Home chocolate chip cookies. You can almost taste the recipe. You can definitely taste the chocolate.
I used to bake chocolate chip cookies like this.
The beans come.
You know, I've played a lot of roles as an actor, from a cop to a country singer. But in real life, I don't play roles. I do what works for me, whether it's my clothes or my credit card. And I don't carry my MasterCard for show. I carry it because it gives me all the possibilities and leaves the choosing to me. Possibilities and personal choice. That works for me. MasterCard. I choose it because I use it. MasterCard. Master the possibilities.
I'm Joan London. 5 years ago, the world was stunned by the assassination of Anwar Sadat. Monday morning, Jihan Sadat remembers her husband. Also, Sean Connery, he's gone from playing James Bond to playing a priest. Later this week, Julie Andrews and Alabama on Good Morning America.